starts rolling towards the Penn Tiger on pins and needles watching it. It leaves him with a very short putt for another birdie, and he's not going to miss from there. It is right on the money as the crowd erupts around him. Make it back-to-back birdies for Tiger. Takes a two-stroke lead, so we fast forward to 18 with his family watching closely just off the green. He just needs to tap in for the win and make golf history, completing what is an incredible comeback to the top.
Many doubted we'd ever see it, but here it is.
I said we did it. You know, I said I love you so much, Mom. I said we did it.
And in Leafs news, Nazem Kadri will have a meeting in New York tomorrow with the NHL Department of Player Safety after cross-checking Jake DeBrusque in Game 2 last night. The in-person hearing means the league can't suspend him for more than 5 games if they choose. Game 3 goes Monday night in Toronto, so at this point, it's not a matter of whether or not Kadri will be suspended. It's how many games is he going to get? But he's not the big story today. Of course, it is Tiger Woods. And I've said it to you 1,000 times on this show. Golf is just more fun when Tiger Woods is winning.
Did it happen again? It's so true. I just read a stat. It's 3,955 days since he last won a major. And, you know, like, as you say, and as those tweeters that we ran said, it's like, you know, you always love an underdog story. But you also, and a comeback story.
Yeah,
it's the fact that he's also 43 that I love.
And it's been 11 years since he's been at this point. I mean, for us, my house shut down. We turned it on at noon. I saw that he was one stroke off the lead. And that's all we did for the rest of the afternoon. Nothing got done in the Fuchs household today. And that's because of Tiger Woods.
Well, I haven't talked to my dad, but I guarantee you it was the same in his house.
Great theater, right?